Yeah, goalie!
Thank you.
Two lights! Hey there, lacrosse fans. Welcome to this impromptu live stream by South Mountain Lacrosse. This is Chris Ross. We're here at Pinnacle High School on a gorgeous Saturday afternoon, March 2nd, 2024. We've got Pinnacle Pioneers taking on the Salpointe Lancers. We're about midway through the second quarter. Pioneers with an early 6-0 lead. Battle for the ground ball, recovered by the Lancers. Or excuse me, by the Pioneers, sorry. Savannah Souza has a beautiful shot, top right corner. Goal Pinnacle. Pinnacle with the draw win. Got a stick in the sphere call against Salpointe. Going to set up a free position restart here. There's Izzy Caputi on the 8-meter. Drives in again, sticking the sphere. We're going to reset this up. Caputi on the second attempt gets it. Bottom right corner. Savannah Souza comes in, but over their straining line, Izzy Caputi able to get another draw control for Pinnacle. Another foul inside the critical scoring area. Sets Caputi up with another free position opportunity for the Pioneers. Drives in. This time loses the cradle whistle on the drive-in. Looks like a cross-check being called against Salpointe. And Caputi with another goal. Sorry.
above the head, and it went above the head. If I hear any more sideline officiating, it's a yellow for misconduct. We don't need calls coming from the sideline.
So a little warning here from the officials to the sideline fans. Lancers getting the draw control. Derry Jacobs, number 11. Into the attacking side for Salpointe. Quite a bit of wind out here this afternoon. Temperature around 75 degrees here up in Scottsdale, Arizona. Pinnacle loses the ball on transition. Got a 50-50 opportunity here for Salpointe, but ultimately recovered by Pinnacle. Liv Bisway with this ground ball. And big pass upfield. Off the turnover, Pioneers keeping control. Just down to 2 minutes here till halftime. Battle for the ground ball on the far end of the field. Looks like a cover is called. So Tegan Michke on the restart for Salpointe. Still looking for their first goal. Driving in. Shot wide. Drives in, fires one. Big save by Salpointe goalie. Pass recovered by Savannah Souza. That's going to do it for your first half. Pinnacle 9, Salpointe 0. Both teams head off for a short halftime. We'll be back for the second half. And second half underway. Cross body check by Pinnacle. Ball awarded to Ari Jacobs. Looks like the official's going to talk about this one. From the sidelines, from the fan sidelines to be specific, but that penalty goes against the coach. That'll put Pinnacle player up here for 2 minutes. Shot save. Great save by the Lancers goalie. Save by Salpointe. Going to clear it out. Goalie being played. Push from behind on Pinnacle. This is Carly Keller, number 25. Gonna restart play for Salpointe. Another yellow card. This one going against number 8, Tegan Mitschke. Pinnacle now gonna be in a two-player up situation. Pick up here on the field. Got a few items blown around from the fans here. The play going to restart here with Kinsey Novak. Got a timeout by Pinnacle on the field. Teams making their way back on the field. Pinnacle over to their attacking third. Offsides. Called against Pinnacle. So that's going to turn over to Salpointe. Bella Heffernan going to get things restarted here for the Lancers. Another loose ground ball picked up by Bryn Davis. Over to Souza. Feeds inside. Shot and goal. Emma Lewis, number 19. Puts us 10-0, so this should put us to a running clock. Clock currently stopped here at 8:51. See if the officials catch this in a moment and have the clock restarted. And there it is. Officials say let it run. So for as long as we're at a 10-goal differential, we'll be at a running clock. Gretchen Yuski on the draw here for Pinnacle. She draws up. Nice grab by Savannah Souza. Driving in, another shot and goal. It's a hat trick for Izzy Caputi. Down to 7.5 minutes here in the third. All penalties released. Teams back to even strength. And Lancers with a big draw control here. Jacobs feeds it forward into the attacking third for Salpointe. Lancers working from X. Looking to roll the cage. Good defense here from Pioneers. Ball down. But ground ball recovered by Salpointe. Spin dodge has an open angle here. Nice look. Shot and goal. All right, Jacob. Salpointe on the board. Correction, I believe that goal was by Tegan Michke. So if Salpointe can get another goal, they can stop this clock from running. Themselves more time to work with. All right, Jacobs with another draw win for Salpointe. good 50-50 battle here. Still no victor. Bree Midgey comes in. Gets the ground ball. Izzy Schimmer out of the cage here. Ari Jacobs able to come up with it. Schimmer back in the cage. Jacobs with another shot and goal. And we're back to a stop clock. Now 4:21, stopping the clock here in the third. 11-2, Pinnacle. Jacobs, three in a row for her. Foul called on Savannah Souza. She's going to go behind. Jacobs on the restart. Lancers finding some momentum here. Now driving in, getting a shooting space call. This is to set up Brianna Mitschke. I'm assuming the sister of Tegan. So Brianna Mitschke here set up for this 8-meter shot against Izzy Schimmer in the cage. Drives in, shot. That one saved by Schimmer. Now Pinnacle in transition. Here's Caputi. Looking for the fast break. Shot and goal. Another one on the board here for Izzy Caputi. Back to a running clock. High draw. Lance is really starting to do well here at the center, getting four draw controls in a row. Looks like a slash call is going to send off, I believe it's Maddie Hunt, number 15, on a yellow card. So now Lancers in a player-up situation here. This will be Carly Keller on the restart. So see if Lancers can take advantage of this player-up opportunity to get another one. And again, get back to that stop clock situation here. Nice spin dodge shot, saved. Looked like that was off of Schimmer and the post. I think Schimmer first had it and then the ball deflected off the post. Schimmer out of the cage, fighting for this ground ball. Starting to get some huge gusts of wind out here on the field. Be interesting to see if that impacts play at all. Schimmer with a nice pass upfield, but not able to pull it in. Got another ground ball. Out of bounds, going to turn back over to the Lancers. So So gonna bring it back here. Carly Keller on the restart. Seconds here on the clock. Lance is looking for a goal. Got a whistle. So clock at 9 seconds. It will not stop for this penalty. If they don't get this whistle off here, 4 seconds, they will not get the shot. 2-1, and there's the horns. So unfortunately, Lancers will not get that shot. And that will be the end of the third here. Your Pioneers up 12-2 over the Salpointe Lancers, visiting from Tucson, Arizona, here in Scottsdale. Go for the final 12. That pass out of bounds. Sophia Garcia on the restart here for the Lancers. Ground ball recovered there by Tyler Solins for the Pioneers. Out of bounds. So Emma Lewis, nope, gonna go to Lancers, excuse me. With a nice feed over to Caputi. A great response here from this Salpointe defense, pushing the attack back out to the 12. A bit of a screen, look inside, shot. An assist there from Gretchen Yuski to Brent Davis. Pass out the backside, backed up by Pinnacle. Nice tip here from the Lancers, attempting to get this ball back. Inside, and this time Caputi to Davis, and they've got it. 13-2, just dominating performance here today by your Pinnacle Pioneers. officials saw something there from the Pioneers that they didn't like. So possession gets awarded over to Salpointe Lancers off the draw. Ari Jacobs driving in, gets trail checked by Kinsey Novak. Great cause turnover by Novak, but Salpointe takes it right back. So on the restart, Kinsey Novak comes in with another great check and cause turnover. One of the star defenders here for this Pinnacle team. Bringing the ball back in bounds. It's going to be Emma Lewis. Actually, Sophia Garcia now. But Salpointe gets it. Out of bounds, who steps in, and this should be a self-start, which means as soon as her feet move, the ball's in play. Novak make it three trail checks in a row. This time she's able to grab that ball out of the air before it even hits the ground. But pass to Davis, missed. Sails out of bounds, so this is going to hit Salpointe direction. Tegan Michke on the restart for the Lancers. Emma Lewis playing some tight defense here on the ride. Michke working down the near sideline, now facing a double team, loses the ball. Foul called on Pinnacle. Tegan Michke here. Call that a push out of bounds. Tegan Michke is going to keep possession here. So we're getting another yellow card here. This appears to be going against the Salpointe coaching side. So Salpointe ought to pull another player off field. That will turn over. So there'll be a whistle start here. Bryn Davis on the restart. Davis fires one over to Gretchen Yuski. Well, ball goes out of bounds. Tegan Michigan gonna head over and take this back in for the Lancers. Thank you. Clock down to 4 minutes. Shot and goal. Coming there from number 66, Lila Ravenscroft getting on the board today. Extends Pinnacle's lead 14-2. Just under 4 minutes to play. Up. Good battle here. Lancers coming in. Ari Jacobs with a great draw win there for Salpointe. Up to Michke. And into Salpointe attacking territory. Shooting space call here against Kenzie Novak, hanging out inside that 8 meter. So Bree Michke gonna get this 8 meter shot against Izzy Schember in the cage for your Pioneers. Michke comes in, fires one low, and she's got the bottom right corner. Salpointe gets another one, 3. Under 2 minutes to play here in the fourth. Midfielder for Pinnacle in here late in this game. This draws up. All right, Jacobs. He's just had an outstanding performance here today at the center. Overall, great performance from Pinnacle today. Salpointe coming up, looking to finish strong here before the drive back down to Tucson. Driving in, looking for the shot. Gets fouled inside the 8 meter. Again, clock's not going to stop here. Got 20 seconds on the clock to set up this free position. And if the clock hits zero before they're able to get this off, just as before, we won't get the shot opportunity. This is going to be Tegan Michke taking this free position. Game clock. And shot and goal. So Michke with the shot and goal. Looked like they actually stopped the clock there, and I'm not sure why. It should not have been a stoppage of the clock, but in any event, your winners today, Pinnacle Pioneers 14-4 over your Salpointe Lancers. Well, thanks for tuning in again. Unscheduled live stream here. We were not planning to live stream this game, but glad we could bring most of it to you. This is Chris Ross with South Mountain Lacrosse. Thanks for tuning in. And that'll do it for us today here up in Scottsdale, Arizona at Pinnacle High School. We'll see you in the next one.